Pope Francis met with the Poor Clares from the convent of St. Clare of Paganica near the city of Aquila in central Italy. They brought the Pope many gifts. This community of religious sisters lost to their convent and to their abbess during an earthquake in 2009. Now, 11 years later, they are back at the convent with new young women attracted by the faith and by the fraternity the sisters showed during these difficult moments.